Here? We all good? Yeah, it did. Like, what the fuck? I'm gonna check my Twitch real fast. Because the fuck. All right, yeah, it's up for me now. All right, cool. Fucking, I hit a button to move my chat overlay, and the entire application just went, "You're not streaming anymore." I feel attacked. Right, cool. Moving on to a lighter topic for a second. Swift, we've never really talked about this. Oh, fuck. You're good to go. But what kind of games do you like? I know you play Beat Saber. I know you play Minecraft. But, like, are you an MMO guy? Are you a shooter guy? Puzzle games? Strategy games? What kind of games are there? Shooter, RPG, puzzle, strategy, adventure, action, horror. What kind of games are you into? Survival. There's so many kinds of games now that I'm thinking about it. Ah, so we're pretty similar in that sense, where you're just like, you'll give any game a try
When I sent
if it
you into the
sounds
Dark
good.
Temple for the Ravager, I thought it might be the last time I saw you, apprentice. The prisoner grows weaker by the minute. There's no time to spare. Stand back and bear witness.
You're wasting your time. I will not.
Yes, the Ravager has seized his mind. Excellent. In his condition, we don't have long before the ordeal liquefies all brain matter.
He is the picture of torment.
I endured his defiance for so long. It is a sight for angered eyes. Republic Worm, you have the information I desire. Tell me everything.
I am Republic Information Service. On special assignment to verify possible Imperial spy on Nar Shaddaa, commissioned by Jedi Council, acting on suspicions provided by Master Nomen Kar.
Nomen Kar. That's a name I grow tired of hearing.
One of your enemies, I take it.
My oldest and most hated enemy. An old wound that continues to fester. Nomen Kar
is a
Jedi master who infiltrated the Sith. I rooted him out. Then he nearly destroyed me and fled. He's dedicated himself to proving that the Sith have spies embedded within Republic and Jedi ranks. I've thwarted him at every turn, but he is tenacious. How did Nomen Kar come to suspect my spy on Nar Shaddaa? Tell me, Republic wretch. What alerted him?
Master, Nomen Kar has a new Padawan. She seems to know any being's true nature. She senses hidden darkness and untapped purity.
Astonishing. I've never heard of the Force granting such a gift. Tell me.
That is pretty cool.
How does her power work?
All I know is when Master Nomen Kar brought her to Nar Shaddaa, this Padawan sensed darkness in your spy simply by seeing him.
This is a serious threat.
It is the doom I felt. The disruption in the Force. If this young Padawan can see through deception and disguise with such little effort, she threatens everything I have worked for. Continue, Republic dog.
Kar believes his Padawan's ability is foolproof. But the Jedi Council is skeptical. I was to provide the proof, but I wasn't able to report my findings.
We have to kill this Jedi in training.
Yes, my apprentice. Such a threat must not wander the galaxy unchecked. Who is this Padawan, you Republic pest? Tell me everything you know about her.
She was found on Alderaan. Her power first emerged, training on Tatooine. And Jedi sent another agent to investigate someone she suspected on Balmora.
It's fading. Is she human or one of the Jedi's cursed aliens? Where can I find her? What is her name?
I have nothing more.
The Ravager has emptied his mind. That is all we have to go on. A few random places within the greater galaxy where Nomen Kar and his Padawan have been.
Send me to find this Padawan.
You mirror my thoughts, apprentice. Nomen Kar is a relentless crusader. And this Padawan and her unprecedented power threaten everything I have achieved. Your duties are likely to take you to the far reaches of the galaxy. I will need to deploy you at will. You shall have a starship of your own. You've earned it. Go to my personal hangar in the spaceport and claim it.
I'll head there immediately.
I must ponder our next move. Waste no time. Get your starship in my hangar and wait for further instructions.
That was,
Let's go before he tells me to clean all this up, okay?
That was intense. Woo! Did he?
Enjoy your stay.
Well, they're not voiced by the same person. Wait, I gotta go to the spaceport. Why does it keep telling me to come here if the spaceport is all the way over there? To the ship. Let's go. To the ship. I gotta go to my ship. I got a ship. Let's go see what the ship is about. I gotta go drive my ship.
What's he singing?
Take a look.
Like
at
anything
that.
Anything in particular? Now.
Nice ship. A reward from your cowardly master for killing Lord Grethan's son?
Who wants to know?
Oh, I already know. I just find it dramatic to ask my prey questions I already know the answer to. A true Sith proudly claims his murders. So I will surely stake claim to my murder of you.
Plan on boring me to death.
You have guts. I'll give you that. I am Lord Grathan's top assassin. He sends me to eliminate those he wants to suffer the most. I'm here to kill you, friend, for murdering the son of my master.
Interesting.
You practiced that soliloquy all night long.
Nice, huh? I wrote it myself.
Anyway, back to what we were doing.
I mean, greetings. I am 2VR8, that totem droid for this vessel. You must be my new master. Gentle, kind new master.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What's your function aboard my ship?
I am programmed for a wide array of tasks, including but not limited to meal preparation, ship maintenance, janitorial duty, and etiquette. Welcome aboard this Fury-class Imperial Interceptor, a versatile craft combining a starfighter's maneuverability with armament to rival larger military vessels. You'll find all of the standard amenities, including your own private captain's locker for storing valuables. The astrogation console contains a constantly updated map of the known galaxy. Okay. Interstellar communications are accessed via the ship's holoterminal. Priority alerts that you may find useful are available from the Imperial Holonet console. Lastly, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to issue new orders. Any questions, Master?
Are you at least capable of providing security while I'm not aboard?
I regret I am unable to offer you combat support, Master. Frankly, my chassis couldn't withstand the stress.
But you carry a blaster.
However, should any arise that are beneath your superior status, please do not hesitate to call upon me. I function to serve you. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on your bridge. It will program the proper astrogation coordinates and activate the engines.
But you have a gun. Oh, it's level 80. I'm not going to do any damage to that. All right.
Apprentice, I trust you find your starship secretary.
It's an outstanding vessel.
I hope that it serves you well. There is much to be done. My interests must be protected, and my enemies destroyed. Noman Carr's efforts to expose my spies and prove his Padawan's power to the Jedi Council must meet with systemic failure. You will exhaust yourself in this charge.
You honor me.
The information we siphoned from that Republic agent will be our map. We know my spy on Nar Shaddaa was being surveilled. We know where this Padawan was discovered, where she trained, and that the Jedi have sent someone to investigate my spy on Balmora. The Padawan will have to be hunted down and destroyed, but first you must secure my network by silencing my spies on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa.
Consider them wiped from existence.
Nothing less than that will be sufficient. My contacts on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa will detail what must be done. Your tasks are paramount, Apprentice. Bring cruelty. Bring rage. Bring death.
No, you're fine. So, currently I'm on my way to murder spies that the masked dude had in the Republic Army because somebody has pointed suspicion at them, and he wants them killed so that they cannot give any information on him. So that is my current task. But first, I shall talk to Vett.
Okay, hey, Sith Master, person of questionable temper and such. I've been extra good with the behaving. Did you notice? So, how about taking the shock collar off me?
Give me your word that you'll still obey.
How about some non-obedient sort of following directions?
She's adorable.
Like a person instead of a pet?
Does anybody treat her? Does anybody do this? I have to know. That's what I'm doing. All right, so there is good and see, it's because here's the thing, this game does have romance options with your companions. So as long as it's on, you can't you can't romance her. But other than that, there's not really any consequences. It is kind of like Mass Effect, just on a much larger scale. You know what? Fuck it. I've Looks never...
Like my pet still needs training.
Holy fuck!
Do you not get that?
I've played this before. I've always just taken it off her right away. I'm curious what the other side of that coin is. And I feel, yeah, like shock therapy.
I enjoy this.
No romance for Vet this time.
Freaking... No. I won't let you bait me. Lead on. I'll be following like a good slave.
Oh my god! Holy sh... It does. It does. Wait, I gained influence from that? I don't feel good about this. I really do not feel good about this. I don't like this. Oh my, I know that she's just a bunch of ones and zeros, but like, god damn, I feel like an ass. You know, it does seem like some... It is accurate to me playing a Sith, but, like, fuck, it doesn't feel good. 16 to 20. Okay, so I'm definitely doing... Yep, I've got to do Balmora first. I don't feel good about this. Oh, my god.
Ah, you've arrived on Balmora. Excellent. Your contact there is Lieutenant Malavi Quinn. I trust you'll find him most helpful.
I have no doubt, Master.
This is an important mission, and I only entrust the finest. Quinn will meet you in his offices at Sobriquet headquarters. We will speak again as soon as he has briefed you.
I feel so bad.
You're so weird.
Oh, okay, she's still sassy. It's all right. Everything's okay. She's still sassy. Right? But like, I've played the Sith Warrior story before, but I've never actually finished it. I've gotten pretty far, but I've never actually finished it. So I wanted to finish it, and I figured streaming it would be a good way to, like, get myself to do so. But I've always taken the shock collar off of her right away. Like, the first time she asks. I've never once shocked her. So this feels wrong. But I gained influence from it, which is what you need to advance their stories, so, like, good for me, I guess? Good for me for trying something new, I guess? Doesn't feel good. I don't like it. I'm gonna do it, but I don't like it. I'm gonna do it because I want to explore that side of the story. But I am not a fan. I'm doing it under protest. That's it. I am mistreating and abusing this slave girl under protest. I'm only doing it because it's what a Sith would do. The Sith way is to shock hope out of them. You know what? They do have Force Lightning, so... yeah.
Sir, I apologize, sir. It was the best I could do.
If that's your best, you're useless to me. I can shoot you dead with a clear conscience. Is that what you want?
No, sir.
Then focus, Jillins. Dismissed. I apologize for the delay, my lord. Lieutenant Malavai Quinn, I'm to be your liaison here on Balmora.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
And to you, my lord. Lord Barriss will brief you personally, but I'm to acquaint you with the climate here on Balmora first.
By all means, go ahead.
Even though the Emperor wrestled
control
of the
war from the Republic during the war.
This dude would have 100%. This dude might have just shot her, let's be honest.
There is a rather sizable resistance movement. No one wants to admit it, but it's clear that the Republic is backing it.
Maybe I'll have time to do something about that.
Something tells me your presence here will leave an indelible impression on the state of things. And I look forward to it. I have a secure line to Lord Barriss. I'll patch him through.
You want Reedham?
Ah, I see you have convened with my apprentice. Very good, Lieutenant. Leave us. Quinn owes his career to me, but we should keep the details of your mission between the two of us. We must act swiftly. Noman Carr's Padawan has directed the Jedi's suspicions to my undercover spy there on Balmora. Do you recall this?
Of course. I remember everything.
Good. I'll get to the point. My spy is Commander Rylan of the Republic Resistance. He is the central contact for all my operatives in this sector. Unfortunately, Quinn is tracking an investigator that the Jedi have sent. That means we have to cover our tracks before you kill Rylan. Your first mandate is to destroy evidence that links Rylan to the sabotaging of Balmora's defense systems during the war. To do so, you must break into the satellite control tower. Quinn reports that the tower is a death trap of mechanical security.
I'll handle anything that dares to get in my way.
This task is priority one. The Jedi's investigator could be zeroing in on the evidence as we speak.
Okay.
Quinn has everything you'll need. I'll summon him back. Remember, he is not to know the reason for your mission. I'll be in touch.
My lord, I've prepared what you need for your assault on the satellite control tower.
Cool.
In order to destroy the mainframe, you'll mount this charge to the base and activate it. Then contact me and I'll be able to detonate.
All right.
Don't get any twisted ideas in that sippy head of yours.
Fucking love her. What do you consider a twisted idea, Vet? Don't worry about it. It's fine. No, don't answer that question. I don't want to know the answer to that question. That's just Anakin. That's just Obi-Wan. That's pretty sick. That's also pretty sick. That is also pretty sick. That's kind of cool, too. I wish I had that. Do I have anything that I can... This one? Yeah, I have that one. Da-na. Fuck yeah, that's sick. Alright, let's go get in some trouble. Not that way. It's just so sexy. I love black and red. Such a great combo. What's up? What's that? What is that? Ow. I missed my turn. I missed my turn! Watch this dodge just right between them. Whoop. Nobody sees shit. Whom. You're fucking blind! No, they don't. They need more guns. Never have. There's no such thing as enough guns. Stealth 100. Yeah, fuck yeah. You random person. I am stealth. Nobody sees me. I am invisible. I am the darkness. Alright, let's go. Fuck, I went the wrong way. Ignore that. It didn't happen. My guy was really just fucking spraying and praying. Now that's some level 100 stealth right there. Alright, and I immediately followed it up with that. It's fine. Ah. Just what I was looking for.
And see that the charge is armed. I will detonate once you are a safe distance. But first, I have Darth Barriss on holo for you. I will retreat and leave the line secure for the two of you.
Apprentice, we have one more potentially compromising thing to take care of before you can confront my spy, Commander Rylon. It involves invading a Republic keep to find a lowly ensign named Dermont. He is Rylon's son. and the commander confided his true identity to him. Ensign Dermot must be silenced permanently.
Rylon was foolish to tell his son.
The one chink in his otherwise flawless armor. I'll signal Quinn to give you the details. Be swift.
My lord. Ensign Dermot is being detained in the break of the Republic Crater Outpost, awaiting questioning by the mysterious agent Barriss has me tracking. I will alert you if the investigator appears to be heading there. I assume you wish to get to Dermot before she does.
It's none of your business, Imperial.
I apologize, my lord. My inquiring mind often gets the best of me. I won't delay you any longer. Good luck on your mission, my lord. I'll be here if you need anything.
Let's go! No, wait, that's right. No! No! Come back! God damn it. Vet, I need you to not stand there. Vet? Vet. Okay. Not my pig, not my farm. Right? Like, she just fucking dies. It's like, well, all of that work, all of that internal debate on whether or not I should treat you like an actual Sith, and you're just gonna go and dive by elevator. The fucking balls. You know what, though? I'd be impressed. I'm like, you know, that's dedication right there. It's just like, I'm not gonna be a slave. I'm just gonna die because of this elevator. And then what are you gonna do about it? Nothing. That's right. To be. I'm on my way. Murdered the son of a fucking spy. You're gonna die. I'm gonna put my lightsaber through. Oh fuck, I lost the fucking beat. I'm a failure. Wait, so I'm not supposed to be here? What the fuck? So where am I supposed to go right now? Okay, so hold on. Okay, I think I got it now. I'm supposed to go this way. And then pop like a right onto an off track. All right, not that. Never mind. That's a fucking dam. Holy crap, I don't know how I did that.
Nobody better mess with us now.
And also just like imagine that though. Like Vet's just like, I'ma head out. See you later. And just fucking dies. Stealth. Fuck. What are you doing? Where did you come from? I can make it. I can make it. Oh. Whew, I wasn't sure. Keep discovering things. Now just follow the trail until here. It's a lot of moving parts. So up. So not this one, but the next one. Shoom.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Take my lightning. I'll survive this, right? That is not... This is not where I need to be, is it? Fuck me. You're just a cadet. Explain to me why you have so much help. Ah, so I'm going in here. Thought I could fucking outsmart him.
Nobody better mess with us now.
I'm sorry, how did you... You're not a force user. How did you... That was a good move. I'm proud of that move.
Pipe down, Dermot. There's something going on outside. Trying to listen.
Oh, come on, Six. Throw me a bone. Who's this agent that's coming to interrogate me? At least answer me that, will ya? Fine, fine. Stay clamped. I don't care who it is, I ain't talking. Nobody's gonna get nothing out of me. Nothing. Right.
All right. I ain't proud. I give. My dad's an Imperial agent.
What did you say? Your dad is a what?
Yes, please repeat that, Junior.
Oh no.
This is a restricted area. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's not a who. It's a what. It's a Sith.
He's going to need a new pair of pants.
Who cares what Dermot needs? You gave me enough time to get what I need.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Take a look behind yourself, Sith. That's what two squads of the Republic's finest looks like.
You're about to see what two squads of the Republic's deadest look like.
Come on, man. Let's send this Sith home in a body bag.
Oh my god, really?
Nobody better mess with us now.
Again with the fucking carbonite. Agent 9.
Zix? Zix? Talk to me, Zix. Get up, man.
Look at me, Ensign Dermat.
But if I don't look, then... Maybe you're not really here, and... Last I looked. Please, I know why you're here. The Republic. The Republic's investigating my dad, and an agent's coming to put the screws to me. But I won't break. I promise. Let me live. My dad's secret is safe with me. I'm a rock.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Fine. You're an idiot. If it'll save me, I'll think whatever you want me to. My father's done so much for the Empire. Look, maybe the apple fell off the tree. Kind of far from the tree, but it's still... Look, the apple's still... Look, I'm not exactly sure where I was going with that, but please don't kill me.
I'm putting you out of my misery.
But who will put me out of my misery?
Look, now you don't feel misery.
Not sure we've ever come across anyone so useless.
Not everyone can be as talented as you, Vet.
A compliment. I'll take it. It smells awful in here.
I'm just gonna fucking just back and forth with it. Could it smell, maybe smell horrible because I'm on fucking fire? Just a thought. Where do I need to go? There. He broke before I walked in the fucking room. He said my dad's an Imperial agent. Like, that's sad sack of crap. How hard should you have left? I don't think there's a proper gauge for how funny any of this is.
I must be honest. Your success at the satellite control station and Republic Crater Outpost has surprised me, my lord. I computed the likelihood of success as nearly negligible. In my assessment, however, I only considered the capabilities of a typical Sith. Clearly, you are not a typical Sith.
Damn, fuck it straight.
I will adjust future calibrations to account for your unprecedented abilities.
Don't let it happen again, Imperial.
You'll find my learning curve to be exceptionally responsive. Lord Barriss is pleased. He says it's time to zero in on your prime directive, and he awaits your contact. My barracks are yours. Activate the holo communicator in the next room to speak with Lord Barriss. The line is secure.
Don't wander off.
I'll be right here if needed, my lord.
I hope you can see the smile on my face, apprentice.
No, you're wearing a fucking mask. I can't see jack shit.
That pleases me, master.
I'm sure you're impatient to complete your time on that little rock. With the satellite tower computer destroyed and Commander Rylon's son neutralized, my spy's tracks are covered. Now the only threat to Rylon ever being exposed is the man himself. It's time to end that threat. Permanently.
That is my speciality.
I've had him embedded within enemy ranks for decades. The extent of his contribution to the Empire's interests is unrivaled.
It's time to retire him. He served his purpose.
Words right out of my mouth, apprentice. The Jedi investigator must have no hard evidence that Rylon was killed him. It must
it's
look
not
like
oddball,
anything
though.
But a
so
targeted
that's, I don't
execution.
Know.
Annihilate everyone there.
There won't be a heart left beating.
See to that. I've summoned Lieutenant Quinn. He'll prepare you for your final task.
Your final target is the Balmoran Arms Factory. The Resistance forces recently captured it and made it their headquarters. An incursion into the Arms Factory will be a monumental feat. I'm excited by the prospect of you laying waste to that place.
We're on the same page, Lieutenant.
That will make us an unstoppable force, my lord. All right. The Republic Command Center is deep inside the Arms Factory, the most heavily protected installation on the planet. In order to reach Commander Rylon, you will have to make your way past all of the factory's defenses, which are considerable.
Give me a rundown on those defenses.
Unknown, my lord. But the Resistance will certainly have state-of-the-art security and attack droids. Stationed inside are an estimated 1,000 of the Republic's best-trained soldiers.
Okay.
Specifically, Rylon's elite squadron is responsible for some of the most precise, improbable Resistance victories on Balmora. They're legendary.
Sounds like you admire them, Lieutenant.
I've marveled at their tactical exploits, that's all. It will be a bright day on Balmora when they are eliminated. One final thing. The investigator that the Jedi sent has been concentrating her activity around the arms factory. I have her under minute-by-minute surveillance. If she becomes a problem, I'll contact you on your comlink.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm on top of it. I will be here to salute you when the Balmoran Arms Factory is a smoking husk, my lord.
Let's go lay waste to an arms factory. Man, I feel kind of bad. All of those people are going to be without arms now. They're just going to have, like, you know, a nub. This is why prosthetic limbs factories are so important, guys. I hate myself. I fucking... Oh, no.
my lord. You're Darth Barriss's apprentice, right? Got orders from the planetary governor to find you. You're needed at this war conference, Priority Alpha 1.
I don't remember telling the Balmoran governor about my business.
Empire appoints you to run this planet. You keep track of who's slaughtering the resistance. The Dark Council sent an emissary, big-time Sith Lord, to personally review the status of the Balmoran occupation. This conference will determine the next stage of the ground campaign. Whole war's about to be decided, and the governor wants your expertise.
This emissary of the Dark Council, what do we know about him?
Sith politics aren't my business. One of Darth Maul's servants is what I hear, but don't know anything else. Assigning black level clearance. No one will cause you trouble. Be quick, though. They're starting any minute.
All right, fucking fine.
You're good to go. Help me!
The worst part, Governor.
I didn't.
Exactly. You didn't even own up to your mistakes. That's why the Dark Council gave this planet to me.
Please.
Watch and enjoy. I'm Darth Lacris, and I've been tasked with cleansing Balmora. I'm glad you came. More Sith can only bring much-needed dignity.
Gorgeous, murderous, and an eye for talent. We should talk.
We should. Do you... but business first. Ask the governor to bring me his best. Balmora has a problem.
Damn!
My friends in the Resistance, I won't take much time. The Empire says it owns Balmora. The Republic says, it's yours.
We're Step gone. On me, mommy.
But you and I know Balmora's one with sweat and tears. And my boys will stand by your side.
I didn't make that joke. Knows it. Flirting with... Hey. You know?
Grand Marshal Jaqueta, formerly of the Republic Army. Officially, he and his troops went rogue after the Republic withdrew from this sector. Ever since they...
I like what I like, you know? That's my thing. That's my business. Mummy?
You may have met their scouting parties already.
Is there anyone on Balmora who isn't fighting the Empire?
Now you understand my displeasure with the previous administration. Jaqueta and the Resistance are based in the Balmoran Arms Factory, home of the brightest engineers in the galaxy.
Generators
are inexhaustible. Its defenses cutting edge. Its barricades block our scans, giving the Resistance peace and privilege.
Let's do it again!
Sounds intolerable. After we're done here, maybe I can help you work out your frustrations.
Deliver me Balmora and we'll work out anything you like. Jaqueta may have officially gone rogue, but the Republic still supports him. They fund his revolution from the shadows, make supply drops in secret. Those Republic hypocrites want the arms factory as a beachhead. And as Balmora's new governor, I say we take it before they mount a full invasion.
Well, my lord, you are looking extra thick today. Some might say the whole meal.
Burn our enemy's fortress to the ground, I swear it.
Obliterate the factory defenses. Lower the barricades that block our scans.
What?
And I'll have an army.
About this Sith Lord? Or about
the
what?
Republic involvement on Balmora. We'll expose their lies on a galactic stage.
And if you play your cards right, she can be both. A boss fight of love. Hey, listen, there's a reason so many things use the enemies to lovers trope, because it works and people love it. I will also openly admit that I am a huge fan of that cliche. I'd say you're right, Vet. I think a war did in fact happen here. How astute of you. I'm just gonna squeeze through. Like I said, I'm just gonna squeeze through. It's almost like a war is still happening here. Surely not. One down.
Place is immense. Something tells me we're going to be here for a while.
Oh.
That's two down.
Nobody better mess with us now.
That's three down. Last one. Get fucked.
Marshal Jaquetta here. I want to talk about sacrifice.
Okay.
My troops and I gave up our homes in the Republic. But the rest of you, you weren't given a choice. Your planet was taken from you. You're giving up everything to get it back. That's the real deal.
So there's a sensor. See another one over there. Just wait for you to move your fucking big ass out of the way. This fucking... Jesus Christ, man. Fine, you can die. Are you happy now? Is this what you wanted? Get disabled, motherfucker.
I die, I'm going to haunt you.
Well then don't fucking die, bet. I don't want to be haunted. Although if I was going to be haunted, there are worse people to be haunted by than you, you know what I mean? What's up? Alrighty then. You just came in and cleaned up. Where's the last one? There's one. Man, this guy is just cleaning up, cleaning fucking house for me. Love this guy.
I've been hearing grumbling. People saying the Republic abandoned Balmora. Well, I may not be Republic Army anymore, but I'm still a patriot, so don't say it to my face. The treaty may not have left us much choice, but the people of the Republic are still behind you.
Wait. This motherfucker really just went, well, you see, we may have abandoned it, but don't tell me that we abandoned it.
Darth Lacris, can you read me? I'm lowering the barricades to the Balmoran Arms Factory.
I hear you perfectly. We'll start scanning the interior now. Hold on. Someone cut through this interference.
Pardon my interruption. I'm Grand Marshal Jaquetta, formerly of the Republic Army.
So, you're the proud leader of these gutless wonders.
If they're so gutless, why haven't you beaten them after all these years? I'm not a complete fool.
What the fuck are you talking about? I just walked through them.
To lower our defenses, I sent a few friends.
Oh, fuck me. Nis,
reporting. Tempest Squad reporting.
Fresh volunteers who have taken a leave of absence to join the Balmoran Resistance. Taste of what's coming.
You've sent these people to their deaths.
If that's true, I'll shed a tear.
Go! Go!
Let's try this again.
Can you hear me? This channel is still open. Did Jaketa send a Jedi?
How does it make you feel, watching me kill someone like that?
I can't say I didn't enjoy the show, but your timing could be better. My people are performing a full scan of the factory now that the defenses are down. I'll patch you into the report.
My lord, we're detecting unusual signals from inside the factory. What appears to be a hyperspace beacon. It shouldn't be possible. Must have taken them decades.
Don't underestimate their engineers or their resources. What can you do?
In theory, starships could follow the beacon and jump-in system almost directly overhead.
The Republic is flying reinforcements straight to the Balmoran arms factory and bypassing our defenses.
You know where to look. Scan for enemy transports approaching the factory.
Picking up. There are dozens of ships out there. Silhouette is Republic Special Forces, Triumph class.
This is how they did it during the war. Multiple strike teams, strategic objectives, one Jedi per military squad. They took entire planets. They know we see them. They're rushing to land now.
If they're heading to the factory, we can stop them from the ground.
Agreed. Take out the landing platforms and guidance systems. I'll have attack squadrons blow those ships out of the sky. Fail me now, and we perish with Balmora.
Okay, so now I gotta go that way for both of these. Cool! Look at that. Look at how that works out. No, come back! Wait! How's it going?
What? Are you worried I'll leave you?
Yes! Constantly! That's why I won't take the shock collar off, because I know you'll leave. Just like everybody else leaves. Oh, this bastard! Good hit, though. Good hit. Good shit. Alright, so what am I interacting with here? Oh.
Transports. Keep destroying those landing pads, and there will be no escape for the enemy.
I'm not supposed to come up here. This isn't the right one. It's over here. Who just sent me a Snapchat?
Thank you.
Get wrecked. Where are the squadrons engaged systems?
With down 6 Republic transports. I'm calling in additional ground-to-air weaponry.
Nice. Where's the guidance systems? I haven't seen shit about the guidance systems yet. I'm like, they've got to be around here, but oh wait, that's them, they're posts. There we go. There's one over here. There's not one further out than that. Thank God.
This always does the trick.
Just keep raining hellfire. Eventually they'll die. That's 2 down. This is going all right. It's going okay. And there's one right there. Or is there 2 right here? Looks like there's 2 right here. There is 2 right here. Awesome. 3. Haha, I broke your things.
Slipped past us. I'm sending in ground troops. You intercept that ship at the factory's upper landing pad. No one survives this attack.
Sounds good to me. Fucking go. Sneaking my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm Sith bound. Hey, I can do that too. See? Grand Marshal Chiquetta.
The fleet may be lost, but my Padawan and I can hold the Imperials while you regroup.
No. You've got your ship, we've got a few of our own. I want you to get the non-combatants and the wounded off Balmora. After we handle this. You're damn tough, you know that?
How many years have you survived under siege? You've had a good run.
It's not over yet. I've got Jedi at my back and the finest armor Balmoran Arms ever designed. Ignore the scratches.
We can cover your escape.
Ah, let's see what an old man can do for his troops.
And so your life is forfeit. Your life is forfeit. Your turn. Oh God, you came at me.
All better.
Good fight. You've got, well, you've got something I don't.
I am Sith. Next to me, you are nothing.
Maybe so. Hear me out. I know how much the Empire wants to expose the Republic's involvement in Balmora publicly. I confess the truth of the invasion if you help my men.
Talk and make it good.
Let the Balmorans and the non-combatants leave. Treat the Republic soldiers fairly, as prisoners of war. Help them, and I'll tell everyone we violated the treaty.
The Empire isn't without mercy. We can come to an agreement.
I appreciate that. Sounds like your troops made it inside. Keep your word. I'll keep mine.
Time to go, Chiquetta.
Sir, Squad 815, Darth Lacra sent us to reinforce your position.
Take the Grand Marshal into custody. We're done for now.
Understood. There's fighting all over the factory, but it looks like a victory. Orders are to regroup at the outpost when you can, sir.
I can make this jump. Whoa. Alright, now back the way I came to get Commander Rylon. Riding around the block with a Glock, your ass finna get shot. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, so I need here.
factory is under attack. Headquarters has been breached and casualties are severe.
Keep your wits, Captain. What do we know of the enemy?
Target is carving a bloody path in this direction. Unconfirmed reports suggest it's Sith.
Consider them confirmed.
Commander, contact confirmed. The enemy is Sith. Repeat, the enemy is...
I can see that, Captain. Shut up.
Sith, I know why you're here. Be aware that these are the finest troops I've commanded in all my decades of duty.
Am I supposed to turn tail and run now?
My men and I would be disappointed if you did. Captain Ellerton, engage at will and hold the line. I'm coming with reinforcements. Right on out.
You're about to find out what we're made of.
You're made of bones that break and blood that spills.
You don't intimidate us. We've killed your kind before.
You've never even seen my kind before.
You're about to find out otherwise.
Men, attack!
What's up?
Commander, he should have been here by now.
Your commander left you to die.
No, he's safe. All that matters is he's safe.
Please, enough of this.
Commander, no! Run! Save yourself!
Just put him out of his misery, Sith.
I think it would be so much more poignant if you pull the trigger.
Commander, what does this mean?
Goodbye, Captain.
No, I can't believe...
Damn, that was dark.
It's unfortunate they were on the wrong side. They were excellent soldiers and exceptional men.
They died like dogs.
It was difficult betraying them. You can't bleed with a man and not form a bond. Yet with their defeat, the Empire's cause is advanced. Today was inevitable. I knew Lord Barriss would eventually have to eliminate me. But I'm proud to have been of service all this time.
I'm honored to be the one to kill you.
Before I embrace my end, there is one thing I must know. My son. He was the only thing in the world that was truly mine. And in love or weakness, I told him my secrets. I know you had to cover my tracks, but please tell me, did he face his fate well?
He didn't, but like... No! No, you've served the Empire well, I will give you this.
His chin was held high, Commander.
Then I can die with a smile. When they find my corpse, there must be evidence of a valiant fight. We must make this look convincing, Sith. So I will not hold back. I will fight you as though you are my mortal enemy.
It will give me no pleasure to cut you down.
Our duty is often difficult, friend. Tell Lord Barriss it has been my great honor to serve him.
Oh! Jesus Christ, he was actually kind of tough.
My lord, I believe we've got trouble. I heard your entire conversation with Commander Rhydorn.
You have my attention.
I told you that I've had the Jedi Investigator surveilled and that she's been snooping around the arms factory. Apparently, she bugged Rylorn's quarters, and as she listened in on your conversation, I heard what she heard. The Investigator knows everything, my lord.
Where is she now?
She was heading to her ship, but I had my men move in and cut her off from the Republic landing bay. I am systematically blocking her avenues of transmission and escape, herding that Republic scum to her only hope. The spaceport at Sobrick.
I will be there soon.
I'm afraid there's more, my lord. My men who engaged her report that she's wielding a lightsaber. It seems this investigator is a Jedi Knight. I advise caution when facing her.
Killing Jedi is old hat for me.
But my concern is unfounded. My apologies. I will gather my remaining men and meet you at the spaceport. We will crush this Jedi.
Dum-dum-dum.
Too late, Sif. I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylon to the Jedi Council. Noman Carr has his proof. Now Master Carr and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
You won't be around to see it.
I will not fall today. Not to you. My intentions and motivations are clear, as is my mind. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
You know nothing about me.
I know that by the shortcuts you have taken, your strength is thin. The dark side shall fail you, Sith. Save yourself, surrender, and the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
I offer you the chance to surrender and live, Jedi.
Surrender is not possible. I am in the right. I won't kill you, Sith, but I am leaving. So, I'm going to have to incapacitate you.
This always does the trick.
Just give it up. I would think it'd be clear by now that you're not winning this. Ow! Fucking bitch! How dare you!
Your victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace. Knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm reveling in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
Your failure is complete. How do you feel now?
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace. And Nomen Kar and his Padawan will still defeat you.
Tell me the name of Nomen Kar's Padawan.
I will never betray her identity. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
You are subdued. There's no sense in destroying you.
I will take the wounded Jedi into custody, my lord. Your lightsaber, if you will, Jedi. Men, escort her to her new home in the main prison. I'm sure you know what you're doing, my lord, but sparing the Jedi is a curious choice.
A Jedi investigator will be a wealth of information.
Of course, my lord. What matters is the threat has been averted. Lord Barriss will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
I will be there soon.
Excellent. I'll go prepare. I'll be waiting in my barracks.
I mean, like, yeah, it's a Jedi. Think of the fucking intel there is to be gained, man. You don't throw away an asset like that. Are you fucking stupid? I think you might be fucking stupid. Auto run is the single greatest feature in video games.
That for your apprentice to convey.
Then step aside, Lieutenant. My apprentice has arrived. Nice of you to join us. Quinn refuses to update me, insisting the privilege be yours. I assume the Jedi investigator has been stopped.
I've captured her for you to torture.
Excellent thinking, apprentice. Hopefully she will provide us with more insight into Nomen Kar's Padawan.
Mm-hmm.
I look forward to getting my hands on her. The Lieutenant will arrange the transport. I had hoped to avoid confronting the Jedi, but our hand was forced. What matters most is that Rylon can no longer be exposed. And how would you assess Lieutenant Quinn's contribution?
Lieutenant Quinn is an exceptional officer. I couldn't have done it without him.
High praise indeed. Quinn, I believe you have sufficiently repaid the debt owed to me. I'm putting you up for a captaincy and transmitting an executive order allowing you to station wherever you choose. You are dismissed.
Thank you, Lord Barriss. If my actions benefit the Empire, they benefit me. I would have done the same regardless of our past. My lord, before I depart, it's been my extreme honor to serve you. You are the epitome of everything the Empire stands for.
Thank you for noticing, Quinn.
Until we meet again, I salute you, my lord.
He will have his hands full. There are powerful Imperials dedicated to keeping him down. But if Quinn can overcome them and rise to the station he deserves, there is great hope for our Imperial allies.
If given the opportunity, he will excel.
Either way, it's not worth worrying about. Quinn's affairs are a speck compared to what we face. Your presence on Balmora is no longer needed. Return to your ship when you're ready to leave. I'll contact you there.
So, we're leaving, right? On to our next exercise in domination and destruction?
I only dominate and destroy as a last resort.
Yeah, right. You must have a short list of resorts then. Well, I hope the next place we end up has a beach.
Jesus Christ, Bet.
We'll talk later. Promise.
Your sass is turning into rage. Is this because I shocked you? I'll be goofy. I'll fucking do it again. Oh, wait. No, I have to go talk to... Yeah, I have to talk to her. I have that to turn in. I forgot about that. The repelling the invasion thing. And the flirting with the hot Sith mommy. How could I forget? Oh, fuck. I hit the wrong button.
Displaying all authorized destinations.
Let's go. How's everyone doing? Doing good? Having fun? Day's going well? Man, these taxis sure take a little bit. Yes, back to Hot Sith Mommy.
All better.
Oh. For a second, I was stuck. That was terrifying.
Lacris, Grand Marshal Chaketa is defeated, and the Balmoran Arms Factory is broken.
You smell like smoke and blood. Let me show you something.
My forces received supplies and intelligence from the Republic. We knowingly and illegally attacked Imperial targets by order of the Senate. We broke the peace treaty that keeps our worlds whole, and for that, I apologize to all citizens of the galaxy.
There are protests on the streets of Coruscant. Republic ships are withdrawing from three sectors. You humiliated them.
Your enemies are beaten, and your position is secure. But our partnership doesn't have to end there.
Shall we take a walk among scorched ruins and skulls, discussing plans for the future? I admit, you've put me in the mood to celebrate. Tell me why I should bother with you.
Here's why.
Oh yeah, there we go. Getting it.
You're not one for words. It has been an enjoyable day. I'm gathering troops for a clean sweep of the Balmoran Arms Factory. I'm making it my base of planetary operations. My governorship would be very different without you.
You have
no
gratitude
for your assistance.
Next time you need assistance, let me know. I have skills you haven't seen.
I'll remember it. It's time I return to ruling. There are new reports of resistance.
Woo!
Should you choose to remain on Balmora, perhaps I'll call on you again.
Oh, they do the same thing.
Great, thanks. Hey, thanks. Hey, thanks.
We have completed all of our tasks on this planet. We got the MILF. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Feels good. Feels accomplished. Something's gonna happen here. What's gonna happen here, I wonder? Ah, yeah, it's Quinn again.
My lord, I hope you don't find my appearance here obtrusive. I beg an audience.
Begging does not become an officer.
Pardon my word choice, my lord. I will speak plainly. As you know, Lord Barriss enabled my reassignment anywhere I choose. It is an evolution I've longed for and assumed would never come. Aiding your mission on this planet has reawakened the ambition I began my career with, to make the most profound impact possible for the Empire.
Welcome back to life, Quinn.
That is how it feels, my lord. I cannot think of a more glorious and honorable way to make a difference in the galaxy than to serve you. I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
An intriguing idea, Quinn.
Yeah, I'm so intrigued, I could yawn.
Please, not now, Vet.
My lord, if given the chance, I know I will prove myself to you. I'm a top-notch pilot, military strategist, and a deadly shot. I can fly this ship, plan your battles, assess your enemies, and kill them. You won't find a more tireless and loyal subject. I offer my military prowess and dedicate every ounce of my strength to your cause.
I would be pleased to have you, Quinn.
The pleasure will be mine. Thank you, my lord. I will submit my reassignment papers as we depart.
I have no problem with this.
Apprentice, I see you are ready to put Balmora behind you. Good. The elimination of Commander Rylon grants security to my spy network, but there is still more to be done.
I won't disappoint you.
You haven't yet, but every new challenge offers the chance of failure. Now, before I unleash you on Noman Carr and his Padawan, you must eliminate my spy on Nar Shaddaa. Head there immediately.
Well, and I have, like, yeah, I have some people to talk to.
My lord, I have settled into my quarters and fully acquainted myself with the ship. I am at your disposal.
I want you on a persistent state of alert, Captain.
I won't disappoint, my lord. I am fully trained in all aspects of operating this vessel. I can navigate and pilot it to perfection.
Get to your station, then.
Right away, my lord.
My God, there's more?
You wish to speak?
Yes, my lord. I wanted to update you on the condition of your ship. It has responded extremely well to my optimizations. I'm pleased to report that we are operating at peak efficiency.
I'm glad to hear it. Keep up the good work.
I fully intend to, my lord.
If there are deficiencies you see, or suggestions you have about my operations and missions, I want you to speak up.
I will make such things clearly known. You can count on me.
Oh my God, again?
Permission to speak freely, my lord.
Go ahead, Captain.
There's a reason I was languishing on Balmora before you arrived. A decade ago, I served under Moff Broisk at the Battle of Drakenwell. Moff Broisk made a critical oversight that brought the fleet to the brink of complete defeat. I ignored his order and turned the tide to victory.
I take it the Moff took exception to that.
Your intuition is flawless, my lord. Broisk took credit for the reversal, which is fine. But then he court-martialed me. Darth Barriss assigned me to Balmora, or my career would have been over. Moff Broisk has blocked every transfer and promotion I've been up for since.
I have no tolerance for fools like this Moff.
I could say more about him, my lord, but my point is made. I serve you now. I have no regrets. I'll return to my duties.
All right, where's Vet? Hey, what you doing back here?
Okay. I can't take this anymore. Look, I throw myself on your mercy or whatever. Please. Just please remove this collar.
Oh, fuck. Oh no, she's pulling out the begging. God damn it. Fuck. Oh man, but she's begging. What do you guys think? I'm asking for opinions. What do you guys think? All right, hold on.
Let me see if I can find the right button.
All right.
Real nice. Jerk.
I literally closed my eyes and just slammed on 1, 2, and 3 at the same time and let the chips fall where they may.
Sublight drive, you should notice a point.
Oh my god, I don't feel good about this. I'm sorry, Vet. Listen, I'm sorry.
Let's move on, shall we?
Oh my gosh, she's so pissed at me at the moment. I hate it. I feel Apprentice. So bad.
I see you've landed on Nar Shaddaa. It is, I'm afraid, the armpit of the galaxy.
Why do you say that?
Nar Shaddaa is a planet of frivolity and distraction. Gambling, spice, rampant black market and gang territory disputes. But you are there to eliminate my spy, Agent Delacon. Normally it would be a trifling task. But Delacon has acquired a powerful ally.
Tell me his name so I know what to put on his epitaph.
Delacon's new benefactor is a young Sith Lord named Rothari, an upstart who openly disrespects my methods. Rothari prefers a more blunt approach. The Dark Council has granted him dominion over Sith interests on Nar Shaddaa.
All that's about to change.
I would celebrate the day that nuisance was quelled. Agent Delacon knows much about my organization. I cannot have Rothari in possession of such a resource. Burn Rothari to the ground. Destroy everything he's working for. And kill Agent Delacon.
They will suffer as no one has suffered.
Haladrel Setson runs my slave operation on Nar Shaddaa. She has been a valued operative for many years. She is ready to receive you and can fill you in on Rothari's movements and interests. That is all.
All right, I think I'm going to call it here, guys. Thank you all so much for hanging out and, you know, suffering with me as I agonized over whether or not to shock Vet. I'm just going to be in this corner. I don't feel good about it. I'm just going to, yeah, right there. All right. Anyways, thank you guys so much for joining me, and I will see you all next time.